Welcome to the new stage of history.
Welcome, KSVST, the outfit.
All of us, welcome.
One of us.
Welcome to the outfit.
Enemy engine.
You're 40, so you got proof.
Studio, we are really looking for the River's Crest to be our main Oscar contender.
I like that.
Half dead. Thunder down. Quite an amount of infiltrators outside. I want to get rid of them.
Eyes on an enemy lightning.
Oh, distracted by another person's base. Prevail. Apparently, oh shit, infiltrators everywhere. Apparently, there's someone's base.
What a sharpshooter.
Like just to the south of us, up the road. So they're busy killing that.
That's mine.
Yeah, that's
enemy spark point identified!
I'm sorry, it was actually just to delay him.
That is exactly what it's doing. They're bombarding the shit out of that.
See, got it. Bang in.
Alright, has everyone placed their walls? Does anyone have walls that they can build?
Yeah, I got three to build.
I have
I think you would move my way a second as well.
What do you want the wall?
Back to spawn tubes.
I kind of went through that earlier. Derps a lot. Go up to the silo. Go up to the silo and you just press E on it, and then you'll see all the different stuff you can buy. The walls are under defense. You click on Rampart Wall, you'll buy it. Do not buy it for certs, that's stupid. Buy it.
Some more girls fighting now.
Where are you pulling the maggot?
I have no idea who they are. Could be good or could be bad. Oh! I just realized, holy shit, that's cool. There's this thing that I and other people use for Planetside called Recursion Stat Tracker.
Damn it, son of a bitch.
Which will...
Paying attention, we lost the auger.
It shows... different things about the game when you play it, like on your screen, and also you run it when you play and it tracks like your stats and things like that, which is kind of cool. And it has these little like announcements for like kill streaks and different things that play when you do stuff. And there's one that was I never knew what it said, but or what it was from, but I was watching
What
is that movie? Mad Max Fury Road with my parents last night, or the night before. And it was a quote from that movie, I just realized.
I think he just died.
Eyes on hostile light assault trooper!
I'll try and get a Sunday over there.
Back to spawn tubes, insect!
Oh, there we go. That was almost really bad. Holy shit. What the fuck?
Makes good on over a decade of hard work as he makes his first walk as a UFC fighter.
Thanks very much, Laura Pro, since 2007, and you talk about a range of experiences from the dentist
to a hostile engineer.
I don't know if it'd get much better than that.
Back to spawn tubes, insect.
With you. Do not falter.
Enemy heavy spotting! Enemy light assault in the area!
Sorry about music. I first fought, I said all the...
Enemy medic in the area!
I spotted them, that's what you don't care. I just make a mess, I might eat so fresh. Pulling out the gray, smoking out the gray to cars.
I fuck, busted a lip, one little bit. Prosthetic lip, that's what you don't get.
beat, making thoughts vanish like I'm Chris Angel, my feet,
Who you gonna compare it to now? Triple S ski mask, heard it all around. Hey, y'all better back the fuck down before I'm gonna both of my Adam audios out. 1 minute y'all say I'm sounding like NASCAR. 2 minutes y'all say I'm sounding like this guy. 3 minutes y'all say I'm sounding like my own shit. 4 minutes I'm already gone to the pit line. So please just keep talking that bullshit. I'ma eat shit like the wolves defeating my every indulgence. Y'all got ulterior motives.
Infiltrator in the